I'm a truck driver, all right? I have a 53-foot step deck. I've been trucking for about 2.5 years. I have a YouTube channel. You can verify that on Baby Lion Hotshot. Usually in a disaster situation, it is payday for truckers. We look for that hurricane. We look for that ice storm. There's generators coming to you. There's stuff coming out of military bases. There is excavators, skid steers, bulldozers, tree trimming equipment, pumps, like water pumps to pump water out of places that have been flooded. There's no loads on the load board coming to you within 125 miles of Asheville. It's called Truck Stop. This is where I find all my loads. Chicago, Illinois, up at the top. Within 250 miles of Chicago is where I'm gonna pick up. The second is the destination. So it goes origin, destination, watch. See, drop off location. Let's do city. North Carolina, click it, boom. All right. These are all $1.40 a mile loads, $1.39. That was posted yesterday. I mean, there's nothing. There's nothing. These are loads that you wouldn't even, nobody's taking them. They're just on the load board. They've been on there since yesterday, you can see, right? Let's type in a different city. That's from Chicago. Maybe Tennessee, maybe Nashville is closer and they'd send resources from Nashville, Tennessee. Nashville, Tennessee, within 250 miles of Nashville to Asheville, North Carolina, within 125 miles. Let's see, that's it. That's all the loads. That's all the loads that are 28,000 pounds in length. I'm not a conspiracy theorist, but I mean, what the hell's going on here? I had brokers call me and tell me, Stu, have you seen any loads going to Asheville or like anywhere around the Carolinas, South Carolina, Georgia? Is there any like FEMA loads? There's none. Zero. He's been a broker for 6 years. And he's talking to other brokers. They're saying the same thing. What's going on, guys?